completed his first ever Tampa Pro with no strangers looking down the big dudes. Utah! Here we go. Oh.